A German Shepherd that mauled a smaller dog no longer belongs to its owner.
It's a follow-up to a fact finder's investigation. The dog killed a Schnauzer. Both were off their leashes.
We have learned the owner of the German Shepherd has surrendered the dog. The owner has been cited for improper restraint and harboring a dangerous animal.